All right, guys. Welcome back. Welcome back to the Show Clock Spectacular. How about that first half, huh? Yeah, let's make some noise for that first half. That was fantastic, huh? We have another special treat. Before we get to that, there's some people. Well, no, let's just get to it, huh? Should we get some special treat? Yeah, let's just get to it. All right, seniors, come on up. So a lot of rigorous training, built grit, determination, and character, right? Would you guys say so?
Yeah!
Yeah, all right, yeah, cool. All right, so we're gonna go down the line, and we're gonna, you're gonna share your name, okay? All right. What side should I start, guys? What side? Should I start over here? Side one, guys. All right. So, they're going to say,
yeah, Kieran!
All right, hey, let's bring up the lights. Let's bring up those house lights. The people have spoken. The people have spoken. All right. Should we sing Happy Birthday to Kieran? I think that's a good idea. Ready?
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Kieran. Happy birthday to you.
Then how old you are, all right, what your future plans are, what makes you love show choir, and maybe a favorite memory or words of advice, okay? Go ahead and say.
Hi, I'm Kieran Baker. I'm 17 years old. I'm going to, after this year, go work as an apprentice electrician. And favorite memory is first, winning best band at Sioux Falls. Yeah. And second, playing frisbee out in the cold with Brennan Markowitz.
Yeah. I'm Riley Sasnoff. Yeah. I'm 17. My plans are to go to South Dakota State University and to go next. to double major in theater and music education, focused in band with a minor in women's and gender studies. Makes me love show choir. I don't know, just the friends. She's like the friends we made along the way. But it's true. And favorite memory, I gotta say, making eye contact with Annabelle Harrell during the line "I Will Rescue You" of last year's ballad.
All right, my name is Sebastian Lee. Yeah. I'm 18 years old, and my future plans are still kind of undecided, but most likely gonna go to a two-year tech school and do something major in computer science. I'm not sure what I want to do in it yet, but that's it. And what makes me love show choir, again, what she said, is more of just like making new friends and hanging out with everybody and just showing what you can do when you perform on stage. It makes you feel really good about yourself. And I would say a favorite memory of mine was at Bloomington Gold when I won the Best Performer Award. That was my favorite memory because just seeing everybody there and like going and like just being happy and like crying and just like giving me hugs was like the best thing in the world, so yeah.
Hey, I'm Nostra, and I'm 18 years old. My plan after high school art is to go to Ridgewater College in Hutchinson for non-destructive testing technology. Something that makes me love show choir is just all the unique things that you can do in the band. And just a couple of things, and I don't really have any advice.
My name's Logan Kyle. My future plans are to attend ASU and go for piloting and track and field. What I love about show choir is the performances and the post performances are really fun with everyone here. And that's all I got.
Hi, I'm Summer Donnebauer. I will be going to St. Scholastica in Duluth and majoring in biology and Spanish on the pre-physician assistant track. And yeah, my favorite memory and favorite moment of our show is just singing the high note and coming down and freaking out. So yeah, words of advice, just be yourself, you know, don't let people kick you down. Let your sunshine show.
Hi, my name is Sarah Barbel. I'm 18 years old and I plan on attending NDSU in the fall, School of Design, majoring in architecture. One reason I love show choir is performing with my best friend, Katya. And one of my favorite memories is last year when I handed Ashley Frankie my glasses to hold, and she dropped them on the piano during the show.
I'm Katya Christian. I'm 17 years old. I plan on going to UMD for a biology degree. And my favorite thing about show choir is probably performing. I get to be myself on stage and show everyone what I got. Yeah. My favorite memory is from last year, dancing backstage with Summer during the second song.
My name is Lawson Noble. Yeah. I'm 18 years old. Been grinding on my PSCO, you know, so I'll have my associates this December. And then after that, probably going to the West Coast to get a bachelor's in like the marketing field. So what makes me love show choir? Probably the bus rides, to be honest, and Walmart runs, those are always fun. Words of advice. Make your time worth it in show choir.
I'm Jake Lane. I will be attending at the University of Rural Falls, Wisconsin, and majoring in journalism. It makes me love show choir, just hanging out with my best friends and performing, all that jazz. Favorite memory? Probably winning BK Gold for the first time last year. Wow!
Hi, my name is Isaiah Berger. Alright, I'm 17, and I'm planning on starting it off at Ridgewater to study their CAD program, and that is computer-aided drafting, and then after that, I'll transfer to study architecture. What makes me love show choir is the bus rides and also the people. I've made lots of long-lasting friends throughout show choir, and that's one of my favorite. And my favorite memory is probably after, what was it, Benton? When me and Logan did the flip, we like both just like impulsively like pointed at each other, and like it was really cool, and it was really fun. And then some words of advice is just do everything you can, and don't miss out on something because you'll regret it later, and just do it, yeah.
One of my favorite memories is probably this year, being one of the only seniors in current, I really got to like encourage them to try their best and to really like put the best foot forward. And some of my favorite memories have been shaking my groove thing and cheering on Megan and Parvati.
Hi, I'm Megan. I'm 17 and my future plans are going to Milwaukee, Wisconsin to study in forensic sciences. And some of my favorite memories about show choir is just discovering like what a family it is and just creating so many friends. Something I would have as a word of advice is just to like be yourself and put yourself out there.
I'm Jack Miller. Tech and studying audio production. Makes me love show choir. Probably this guy right here. and just everybody in it. My favorite memory probably has to be getting best band at Bloomington.
Hi, I'm the drummer from Watt. I'm Ryan Miller. I'm 18 years old. I plan on attending Hennepin Tech, just like Jack, for automotive technology, with the end goal of driving really fast cars until the day I die. What makes me love show choir is just the community around it and what it kind of inspires you to do as you go on. Yeah, nothing has really given me more purpose than this. So, here we are. My favorite memory of this year is when we were playing through the show one time and Olsen told me to just do a solo over the, just over a spot break. It's all just a dance break. And I soloed and it was a solo, it was fine. And then Kevin Chase told me to get up on stage for some solo. And I got up on stage and I ripped the solo and it was terrible. It was awful, but everyone was looking at me and, oh my God, you're so good, this is so cool. Like, this is your last year of show choir and you get to rip a big fat guitar solo on stage. And yeah, it was euphoric, it was great. I love show choir, I love all of you. Goodbye.
Hi, I'm Audrey. For nursing. I think one of my favorite memories this year is going home with my best friend Faith after almost every show choir competition and her yelling at me in the morning to wake up because I don't wake up. She does it with love, it's so fun. And what makes me love show choir is just everybody's super supportive and loving, and I feel it makes me feel really great, and I love performing.
I'm 17 years old. I plan on going to University of Sioux Falls, South Dakota, and majoring in criminal justice. I think my favorite memories of show choir is just being able to spend time with these two at competitions and just bonding together and all that jazz. And I just love everyone here, and it's the best community of people. So.
I'm Kaylee Zabak. I plan on going to the University of Minnesota Duluth, and I plan on getting a degree in communications. I think my favorite memories in show choir is about to go on stage and all pumping each other up and just performing. It's great. Words of advice, follow your heart, do the thing. Yeah.
I'm Evelyn Bishop. For now, I think I'm going somewhere on the East Coast for school. I'm planning on majoring in forensic psychology in the pre-med route and minoring in Spanish. I love show choir, I think, just to copy everybody else, the people, I guess. And my favorite memory is when my bestie, Kylie, got into Power Company this year.
Hi, I'm Kylie Personius. I'm 18 and I'm planning to go to Flagler University as of the moment, and I'm planning to get my bachelor's in business with a minor in sustainability and marine biology. What makes me love show choir is, like everyone else said, the community, and also like I feel like a complete different person on stage, which is kind of nice. And my favorite memory, oh god, Camp Courage was so fun. I really loved it and enjoyed it. The first year, I got to do it, and the last one, it was amazing. And words of advice, don't let anyone tell you you can't do anything, because you can.
Yeah. Hi, I'm Lexi Cortholis. Columbia College in Chicago, and I will be double majoring in communications and acting. What makes me love show choir? I love seeing all the underclassmen grow. They really get to know themselves as a performer. It's really awesome and cool to see. And my favorite memory is jumping into the cold lake at Camp Courage.
Yeah.
That's it. Columbia College Chicago, and I will be majoring in film and television studies. What makes me love show choir is I just love performing. I used to be a dancer and quit dance to continue show choir, and one of the best decisions I ever made. Some words of advice are, don't feel like you have to do things because you're expected to, and don't stay in a situation or place because you feel like you have to. I'm Lily Zimmerman. So my future plans is I'm also going to Columbia, Chicago in college, and I'm going for vocal performance. One thing that I love about show choir is really just being able to perform with all the people that I love. I mean, everyone in this group is just, they're great people, and they're going to continue to be great people outside of this. So yeah, that's my favorite little aspect. My favorite memory would probably be winning best soloist at my favorite comp ever, Bloomington Gold. And a word of advice is just to enjoy the people around you and make as many friends as possible and enjoy new experiences, because you know, they're limited, so yeah.
Hi. Hi, I'm Eva DeMars. I'm an honorary show choir kid tonight. I'm running the light board and tech and such and such. After high school, I intend to go to Normandale Community College to knock out my generals for chief. I've been watching show choir since I was little. I remember going to see them like in middle school and like elementary. And so getting to watch all these people up here growing with them was just a really great thing to see. Because I remember like you guys are like super little and like just starting out. I remember all your guys' first solos. You've come so far. So I'm really proud of everybody. So I like watching. Yes! My future plans are not confirmed yet, but I do intend to go to CU Boulder and get a BM in vocal performance. My favorite memory of show choir is winning our first grand championship ever last year, so my first choir company year.
And some advice I have is just keep pushing. Don't let someone else get in your way.
My name is Noah Gerber. My future plans, Mom, are for me to go to Millikan University to get a major in music education. What makes me love Shofar, all the little like special moments throughout the show that you have, particularly this year, being partners with Summer Donabauer in The Closer. My favorite memory would probably be winning Best Male Soloist at Milton this year. And words of advice, do it while you can. You don't have much time, so do all you can.
Yeah.
All right, let's turn this move off for these seniors, huh?
I'd Rather Be Me from Mean Girls the Musical is Michaela Price.
So your best friend Screwdriver acted nice when she had nice, while I have smooth thighs, cause it's happened to me twice. My secret strategy, it always works because the world doesn't end, it just feels like it does. So raise your body really fair. Boys, the fight we have to share. Here's the way that it turns out. We always understand. There's facts coming down, but on their hand. So here's my right finger. So girls should behave. Cause sometimes what's meant to break you makes you brave. So I will not act all innocent. I won't fake, apologize. Let's just fight and make up, not tell these lies. Follow you, remember all their names. And when they drag you down like
Up next, we have a very unique rendition of a song by the artist Mac Miller.
Mac Miller's touched many people's lives, as well as inspired many others.
Just as he has inspired many others, he also continues to inspire Kylie Personius, who is inspired to do this next act of her singing Good News.
Singing Good News is Kylie Personius with Ryan De La Rude on the guitar.
Before and wrapped my heart around your little finger. Here you come.
before we introduce the next act, I'd like to introduce you to the stage manager here at the Spectacular 2023, Kayla Liner.
We currently have, I don't know, three generations of the Spectacular stage room managers in here. We have myself, Kayla Liner, my sister, Jordan Liner, and Elise Doden. Much love goes to those two. Anyways, a little history of myself. I've been in the Spectacular stage room for 3 years now. Last year I was an assistant stage manager, and this year I'm the stage manager. And we wouldn't be able to have the show run smoothly without our amazing stage crew.
Let's give the crew a hand.
Miranda Larson, Jessica Larson, Claire Kerber, and
Jocelyn Heinrichs. So, 5 seconds of summer. Some days you're the only thing I know. Only thing that's burning when the nights grow cold. Can't look away.
Danger.
thoughts would cheer when they see my face, and the voice keeps saying, this is where I'm meant to be. I'll be there someday. I will go the distance. I will find my way. If I can be strong,
as you hold me in your burning so brightly. It's the last light to fade into the rising sun. I'm with you whenever you tell my story.
Miss me from your love. You
take my breath away. So please don't go. We'd like to take a moment to recognize our voice teachers here at the high school.
Daniel Greco.
Chris Starr.
And Matt Tintas. So our voice teachers basically do it all for us. They're really just amazing people. They help us learn music. They help us prepare for auditioning for things such as this. They also help us prepare for our solo ensemble that we have at the high school. And in general, they're just great mentors and people. And we love and appreciate them in so many ways. So thank you, voice teachers.
Please give them a hand. All right, so for our next act, we have a song written by Jason Robert Brown from the musical Songs from a New World.
Summer Donabaugh will be singing from said musical, Stars and Moon. And she would like to thank them for always encouraging her to reach the stars and moon.
Was content to let life retired at age 30, set for life. I met a man and didn't know which stars to thank, and then he asked one day if I would be his wife. And I looked up and all that I could think of was a life I had dreamt I would live. And I said to him, what will you give?
She's thrown in right from the start, and she has helped us grow so much, and so we thank you. I don't know where she went. We thank you for all that you've done for us.
So next we have Nick Love, who is the new assistant director to Power Company, and he is just amazing and wonderful. He's helped us so much along the way and has helped us so much in adding the love and the passion into the show that we really couldn't have without him. He also, as well, as you've probably heard in plenty of the acts, has been accompanying on the piano and has been doing an amazing job, as you can hear. And we just love Nick so much. And yeah, he's amazing. So a round of applause for Nick.
And I know we only said two people, but we have a third person here tonight that we'd like to thank. He is in his 25th year of directing Power Company this year. Aaron Olson. Mr. Olson has been the best mentor and director that we could ever ask for.
He really is just a special, special director, and we probably couldn't find anyone better to help us through our show, and we are forever, eternally grateful for him. And he is really just one of a kind, and we are so, so, so grateful for him. So, thank you, Mr. Olson. We love you, Papa O. So, unfortunately, we have only one more act tonight before we go on to Power Company.
First up, we have Who I'd Be from Shrek the Musical.
Performed by Jack Anderson.
Featuring Riley Sazdoff and Elena Larson.
Guess I'd be a hero with sword and armor clashing, looking semi-dashing, a shield within my grip. Or else I'd be a Viking and live a life of daring while smelling like a herring upon a Viking ship. I'd sail away, I'd see the world, I'd reach the farthest reaches, I'd feel the wind, I'd taste the salt and sea, and maybe storm some beaches. That that's who I'd be. That's who I'd be. Or I could be a poet and write a different story. One that tells of glory and wipes away the lies. And to the skies I'd throw it. The stars would do the telling. The moon would help with spelling. And night would dot the eyes. I'd write a verse, recite a joke with wit and perfect timing. I'd share my heart, confess the things I yearn, and do it all while rhyming. But we all learn. But we all learn. An ogre always hides. An ogre's fate is known. An ogre always stays in the dark. Seat with this next one. This is Megawatt. That's right, the one and the only. This is Power Company Show Band. We can't wait to perform for you. I'd like to thank everyone for coming out to support the show tonight. And I'd also like to give a special shout out to their seniors, Kieran Baker on keys, Ryan Dillard on guitar, Jack Miller on that bass. They could not do this without the support and love and adoration of all of you people out there. That's okay. Say what you gotta say. All right, let's check in. You guys ready to rock and roll?
All right, guys, put your hands together. Let's make some noise for Mega World. We'll be right back. undercharging you guys for this amazing performance, right? Holy man. All right, guys, who is riled up? Who's excited? Who's ready to see this final performance, huh? There you go, Rob. There's a couple things. I want to thank some specific people, the stage crew. We have Kayla Liner, Michaela Price, Callie Pinault, Abby Roush, Abby Slays Hayes, Charlie Smith, and Isaiah Berger, also known as Bergier. Let's give it up for that stage crew, huh? All right, the next thing is that I was asked by the graduating classes here to do something special. I need everybody's support here, okay? I haven't done this in a very, very long time. This is somebody in his mid-30s trying to do a backflip. You guys ready for this? Yeah! All right, let's see. Don't do it? I'll break my back. Who's got some faith here, huh? That's it. All right, here we go. Let me get some noise.
I'm Kennedy Hughes. I graduated in 22. And my favorite song is probably Still Breathing from last year's show.
Hi, I'm Laura Hayes. I graduated also in 22, and my favorite song is Power Comes Valve last year, Rescue and Sanctuary.
My name is Ryan Rector. I also graduated last year, 2022, and my favorite song was also Still Breathing.
I'm Annabelle Harold, and my favorite song was the ballad from last year, especially the Big Step Out moment.
I'm Benny. I graduated in 22, and I think my favorite song was Happy Dance from last year's show.
I'm Brianna Wallach. I graduated in 2021, and my favorite song was my In Shockwave when we did Can't Stop the Feeling, and we got to dance with the Rubik's Cubes.
Hi, I'm Claire Kirshner.
Hello, thank you.
I want to shout out my senior sister. She had a spotlight today, Redesigning Women. Thanks. I graduated in 2017, and my favorite song was the ballad from that year as well, the Light in the Hallway.
Hello, my name is Cody Sheik. Graduated in 2017. My favorite song that we've ever done was Free Bird, Bird Year 2015. And shout out to all the performers and everyone. They have been incredible. I am truly jealous of all the talent that they have that I wish I had. shout out, thank you.
Hi, I'm Sabrina Noble. I graduated in 2019, and I think like my favorite song would probably be, I'm trying to remember. Okay, Our Time Is Now is Our Closer from 2018. That was pretty fun. Also, I'm also gonna shout out my brother, Lawson Noble. You might have heard him.
I'm Michaela. I graduated in 2020, and I think my favorite song that I ever did was my senior year closer, so Fired Up.
I'm Ryan Nicholson. I graduated in 2022, and my favorite song was our opener last year in Power Company.
Hi, everyone. I'm Addie Ackerman. I graduated last year, and my favorite song was probably either Still Breathing or the ballad. It's hard to choose.
I'm Brianna Heinrichs. I graduated last year, 2022. My favorites would probably be Backstage Romance from COVID year or Still Breathing.
Hi, I'm John Swift. I graduated last year, and my favorite song is probably the opener from 2020.
Yeah! Hi, everyone. I'm Sophie Sassoff. And my sister's Riley. Shout out to her. She had that duet. And then my favorite song was the closer for my senior year, so Fired Up. Oh, and I graduated in 2020.
Hi, I'm Michelle Loudon. I graduated in 2020 as well, and I think my favorites have always been every opener and closer I've ever done from 2018, 2019, 2020. And just a huge shout out to Mr. Olson and everyone I've ever met in show choir, because now I'm currently a choreographer for two show choirs.
Hi, I'm Jordan Liner. My sister's Kayla, she's a stage manager. I still haven't decided actually. From 2020, either the ballad or the closer was really cool.
Hi, I'm Xander Kirshner, graduate in 2019. Katya is also my younger sister, and extremely proud of her this year for performing. And favorite song is probably the senior closer, Children of the Night.
Hi, I'm Kendall Tesh. Year 2022, and my favorite song I did was probably gonna be my freshman year in Current, so the closer, so Close to the Fire.
That is awesome, huh? Now, as a special treat for everybody here, they are all going to sing the song they said was their favorite simultaneously. Are you guys ready?
And I'm on, ready too.
I'm just kidding. All right, let's give it up for these alumni, huh? Backstage and having a good old time and building some memories. So, here's what I'd like to do. I'd like for you guys to help me do this. There are a couple people that usually don't get any credit at all, right? Now, we've talked about moms and dads and grandmas and grandpas and aunts and uncles and nieces and nephews, cousins. We've gone through the stage crew. We've mentioned Aaron Olson. We've mentioned Jack Olson. We've mentioned everybody, right? Kevin Barnard. But somebody who never, ever gets any credit is Aaron Olson's wife. Now, I have it on good authority that she's here tonight in this building. We're going to have to wait. Because we got to give a big round of applause for Mrs. Olson! Entire organization, and she doesn't get nearly enough credit. So, Ms. Olson, wherever you're sitting, there she is. Yeah, let's give her one more round of applause, huh? It's not easy. Let's get up on our feet and stay there, because I have my good authority also, right? That Show Choir Power Company is ready to bring you the very best show they've ever done this entire year. So everybody, get up on your feet. Let's show them some love. Come on, get up. Get up on your feet. Yeah. Let's show them love. Let's show them love. Let's show them love. All we've got as a town and as a community.
Turn the lives and cages until the day they die.